हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेरी गुड इवनिंग टू एवरीबडी। आई एम नमिता, योर फ्रेंड, वेलकमिंग यू टू माय चैनल। सो फ्रेंड्स, नाउ विल डू द थर्ड क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम पेपर 8, क्लासरूम मैनेजमेंट, लीडरशिप एंड एक्शन रिसोर्स। सो द थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ क्लासरूम एनवायरमेंट, लर्नर फ्रेंडली एंड इंक्लूसिव। ओके फ्रेंड्स, सो नाउ विल डू दिस। सो डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई वीडियो। ऑल वीडियोज आर अवेलेबल इन प्ले लिस्ट, यू कैन चेक देयर। सो फ्रेंड्स, लास्ट ईयर दिस क्वेश्चन नॉट कैम, बट आई थिंक इन 19 और 18 दिस क्वेश्चन कैम। आई विल शो यू, सी दिस क्वेश्चन ऑलरेडी कैम। वट आर द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ लर्नर फ्रेंडली एंड इंक्लूसिव क्लासरूम एनवायरमेंट। ओके, दीज आर द प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चन पेपर। सो आई थिंक 19 और 18 दिस क्वेश्चन कैम। ओके, सो नाउ विल डू दैट। सो कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ क्लासरूम एनवायरमेंट, लर्नर फ्रेंडली एंड इंक्लूसिव। ओके, सो व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय फ्रेंड्स क्लासरूम एनवायरमेंट? हाउ यू थिंक, हाउ वुड बी द क्लासरूम लर्नर फ्रेंडली एंड इंक्लूसिव? इंक्लूसिव मीन्स इंक्लूड्स, इट इंक्लूड्स। सो एन इंक्लूसिव child friendly classroom does not discriminate. discriminate का मतलब क्या होता है? भेदभाव। so भेदभाव नहीं करते। an inclusive child friendly classroom does not discriminate any child based on gender, socio economic background, abilities and disabilities. okay, so in learning, in education, there is no discriminate among the students. All students are equal in the classroom. Okay, so boys and girls have equal learning opportunities. So here no gender discrimination. Children are all treated equal. Okay, no economic background, no ability, disability, nothing. All are treated equal. Okay, so what is the point you have to remember here? Does not discriminate any child based on gender, socio-economic background. Okay, the second point, an inclusive child-friendly classroom is effective with children and is child-centered. So all the learning process is about what? Child's interest. It is about child-centered. Okay, what a child need, what the child's interest. Okay, seeing that we have to plan our lesson. Okay, so care about the interest of children while dividing the learning activities. Please remember, it is child-centered. So we have to keep in mind the interest of children. Different teaching methods to use to suit the learners. Okay, now, so what are the third characteristics? An inclusive child friendly classroom is healthy for children. Healthy environment. So classrooms are clean, safe, water and sanitation facilities should be there. So it also promotes children's health. Classroom teaching promotes children's health. Teacher teaches what are the good manners, how to eat, how to sleep, everything. Okay, the next characteristic is an inclusive child-friendly classroom is caring and protective of all children. Please remember, dear friends, it should be caring, protective. So children are protected from harm and abuse. No physical and mental punishment. No physical. There is no physical and mental punishment are used. Okay. The fifth characteristic is an inclusive child-friendly classroom to help children involving families and communities. So teachers and parents have to work together. Okay, only school में पढ़ाएंगे तो कुछ भी नहीं होगा, parents को भी care करना पड़ेगा. Yes or no? parents and community members are invited for school. So what are the characteristics, friends? Not discriminate any child. It should be child-centered, and the environment should be healthy for the children. Next, what caring and protective. Next one, family and communities are involving in learning. Okay, so this is the characteristics of the learner friendly and inclusive classroom. Okay, I hope you understood. If my videos are helpful for you, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my video. So thank you for watching my video. Namaste.